Sitting back into the left leg, we turn to the left, floating the arms across the sky. Turning to the right, we bring the left foot in as we make a crane's beak with the right fingertips and push forward with the left hand. Turning to the right as we shift the weight, we turn, floating the hands again across the sky. These next movements are called wave hands like cloud. As we turn and step, we're blocking with our left hand coming up and the right hand blocking low, stepping in. As we turn to the right, we do the same on the right side, stepping out. Again, we do the same movements on the left. We're going to close again with a single whip by turning the body to the right, making the crane's beak with the right fingertips, stepping out and pushing forward.